Hello, Kirito Kitimoto here. Today, I'm reviewing Ben 10 Alien Force. This is episode 1 of Alien Force, so this was after the original series, and I want to start Ben 10. Yeah. I know you can hear breath. Yeah, I'm watching the literal Cartoon Network, but look at this one. So, we have to wait. So, the first episode of the villains, I think they're called... I'm just gonna wait until the show comes.
You may speak to me, halfway dead. Gratitude, Master. For months now, someone has been leaking the details of our secret operations to the authorities. I have new information of interest. We have found the source of the leak. His name is Max Tennyson. We've had trouble with him before. Then let this be the final time he troubles us. Destroy him.
This is the intro of Alien Force. So I'm just gonna let you guys watch. I'm gonna stay quiet, but you'll see me pausing it to talk how the story goes. And this time Kevin is part of the team. So those are his bullies. And this time Ben Tennyson is 15. And he meets this girl named, I actually have no idea, but wait till he says it. I'm not trying to spoil all of this, but I kind of grew up with this one. Rewatching it now, it just feels like bringing back memories.
Oh, I wasn't showing off. I mean, I am going to show it to my grandpa. I guess that is...